followers, so that means I have to do some reps. There we are. Okay. Not the easiest thing to do when I've just woken up, but oh well. Okay. Let's play some zombies. Just make sure is all right. Sorry about this, guys. Just doing some so I just need to change my follower goal, because now I'm on 13 out of 100. It's 23, it's just incorrect. Okay, I guess we are ready to play. Black Ops, check my OBS. Yep, hello, oh, hi Roku.
People, recon the.
How's that for volume? Let's just turn you down to 50.
Site, eliminate all hostiles.
Is that volume okay? Let's check. Yeah, okay. Alright, let's play some zombies. I'm just gonna use my weapon just so I can get it upgraded level wise. That was a headshot, but just flinched, I guess.
I'll kill you all if I have to.
I wanna try and save up enough money to open to get the perks and stuff.
Lottery tickets. Sources say this place is ground zero.
Okay.
What's happening around
PC,
the world right now?
Don't freeze, there we go.
Team, find a way in.
Got a bit of a rape train going, I guess. Oh, got a grenade.
Okay.
to save up like I think like 2k or like I don't know exactly how much I'm supposed to save up. 5k? Okay. Because I want to open those doors and start running trains and shit. Get some of these. There we go. I like the needle. This gives decent amount of HP and shit when you're in a sticky situation. Insta kill. Bing, bang, bong, bop, and ding, dong. Everyone's dead. 3.6k, okay, that's not too far off. Two viewers, nice. Thank you guys, thanks for watching. So, yeah, one more round or two more rounds here. Pick up the scrap. Decoy. When they spawn, I'll throw the decoy over there. How long does the decoy stay? Okay, not that long. Let's try and get a bit of a rope train going. Okay, they spawn on the stairs as well. Can I get these to line up? I'm trying to get them to line up so I can get some points. Double points at the beginning of next round, and then it should be a pretty good dub. Check my OBS. Easy, yeah, that's what I'm hoping for. Which can quickly promote my stream on OBS. Okay, right. Let's go. Sorry for the wait. I like how they have seconds, you know, like the bonus points and shit like that. So you just know how long it's gonna last. So I've got 10 seconds left on this. Guys around a bit. 7k is a decent amount. Any more spawning? Maybe, yeah. Still a couple more spawning, it looks like. My aim is fucking awful. As I have just woken up. I'm not even tired. I like the voice lines that they add. That's pretty decent. Right, okay. I've got some places to go. Change. you're gonna. And now I can actually rape train a little bit. Get some ammo. Wait for the zombies to spawn. Got my ultimate as well. Hit the box. Oh really? I missed it? Damn. Oh well. Years to reload without speed reload. Max ammo there, decent. Yeah, it's like a one. I guess headshots are the only way for this gun in particular. Gonna hit the box again, I think. See if I can get anything good.
Looks like I have a new tactic.
Thought one headshot would end you, but I guess not. Do I need... Yeah, okay, I need to save up some more points, so I'll switch back to the M16. How's everyone doing? Everyone having a good night? Everyone having a good night so far? Nah, not really. OBS, yeah, you're still capturing. Okay, back to the game. Yeah, you're having a good night. Okay, good to hear. Good, I'm glad. Hit the box again. Yeah, fuck it. Might as well. I want to get rid of this DMR.
I'm ready to dish it out.
No attachments on either of them though. Oh really? Three round burst type gun. With a low magazine as well. Damn. Shame it's three round burst. I wanted an automatic just so I could spray through them and get some more points. I like how fast you run with stamina up and shit, it's nice. I feel like I'm moving forwards every time I shoot with this, Jesus. Reload, come on, there you go. M16's just stronger. And, that's two times points. Get off me, man. Jesus. 4.2k, that's not enough for what I'm aiming for, to be honest. I think I'll do one more little. Hey, Becca. Hey, what's good? I'm just gonna get some more points. I've got 4.2k, which is down at the bottom left, and I need some more points to open that door down there. So I'm just gonna be rope training for a little bit. Got a new speed caller. This gun fucking sucks. Does okay damage, but it's like the reload time and shit. You're better off getting a. That's a lot. Just run them down here. Clear this way a little bit. God, I need a scope for this gun so bad. Missing so many easy shots. Awful. There we go. I saw 12 bullets, so I should have. Drop. Collect the scrap and stuff. 7k. Okay, I'm gonna start pushing. Yeah, just type any. If you type anything in the chat backer, I'll be able to see. I just alt tab.
Eyes open. Sigan didn't suggest anyone else at the site. Looks like Omega Group was correct. They came here and decided to pick up with the Nazis.
Don't really want to start a trial.
Omega Group has adopted a certain devil may care attitude.
I want to turn the power on.
Steal this place up, boys. Why don't you steal it?
Do I need to turn the power on for that? I need to be quick about this. Since I don't want to get trapped down here. There we are. And I can rip train up here. Would like a better gun though, to be honest. Or an insta-kill, just so I can run around a bit better. I've got no ammo in this. Because I know how Twitch works, yeah. God damn, this gun fucking blows. Jesus. Might be better on a controller, just with this gun, just use a 3-round burst. But I don't know, the M16 works fine. The M16 just bits, look. Is that a carpenter? Okay, I'll take that. My first time solo, so I'm not too sure. I need to speed call her as well. I think I need to go reach that terminal, but it's a dog round, yeah. Okay, let's get the fuck out of here, quick time. A better gun! Is the volume okay and everything, Becca? In Hiroku? Is it all good? Yeah? Yeah, okay. Okay. Yeah, it's fine. Yeah, it's fine on my end too. Okay, thanks, Hiroku. Thanks, Becca. Is that it for dogs? You don't get many dogs, do you? Damn. Gonna go over here.
I got a window for chopper exfiltrate team. Take it if we need to regroup.
So what's down here then? Trench gun? Not really my thing. Yeah, okay, so this is just the old room, that's the upstairs. Ammo refill. They're very generous with the amount of ammo refill you can get, I'll tell you that. Where there's something else down here. I might have just trapped myself here. Run past you guys. Go down here. And then go back out here. Oh, I wanted to grab a perk. Yeah, it's fine. I can hear you over the gun. Okay, good. Are they still breaking out? Come on, guys. Where's the box? There we go. They're starting to spawn up now.
Undead threat neutralized.
Cool. I just didn't see you, I guess. You there, but well, I can rip train all the way down here now, though, which is nice. Better gun, though. desperately. For viewers, thank you guys, thank you for tuning in, thank you all so much. I'm just playing some zombie solo.
Exfil no longer available. I'll notify you after one's back in range.
Damn, I kinda looks like I'll probably upgrade the spaz then, I guess. M16's still doing bits.
I know what a shotgun can do.
Yeah, because spaz 12 just does that much damage. Okay, I need to save up for speed caller and pack punch. Jesus, can you die? There we go. Come on. Come on, Mr. Zombies. Couple of headshots. Get the scrap. I'm sorry, I'm now 5k. Okay, I can go and see how much. Is this blocked down here, really? Okay, I'll go. What is that? Is that a carpenter? Okay, I'll take a carpenter. Oh wow, I missed it. Just shut him in head. Yes, to you. What are you saying, man? Just playing some zombies. Hey, let me add you as a friend. Yeah, I'm just playing some solo zombies. It's going pretty well, I think. Okay. Alright. Make sure OBS is there. Close you. Oh, don't die, don't die. I'm alt tab. There we go. Alright, I need to save up quite a bit of points, so. I just gotta run them about, I guess. Yeah, they have levels and shit in zombies now as well, which is really fucking good. It means that it's kinda like COD World at War, like with the mods. Zombies this way, around all of them. I wish I had this much stamina in real life, it's helped me. Are they still spawning or? Guess they are. Slip and slide. Hit him with a shotty. Do one of these. Semtex. Make sure my chat. Is this the latest COD? Yeah, this is the Cheers from Canada and from Ninja Monkey. Oh shit, you guys from Ninja Monkey. Thank you for the raid, man. I really do appreciate the view. Yeah, this is the latest Call of Duty backup. 6k. Pass my review. Pack punch my shotty and get some armor, I think. But I also need to get perks, which is irritating. I want speed caller. Speed caller just feels so good. Get some armor. For the latest. Alright, let's go for the anomaly. This is where stuff gets a bit weird, by the way.
Just got the game a couple of days ago. I'm loving it. A good improvement for sure. Oh shit, a follow. Thank you, man. LBW James.
Alright, well, that's some. Oh, some repetitions. Last five. Two, three, four, five. That's 20 altogether. Oh, it's a good way to wake up
in the middle of the night. Yeah, the game's really good, James.
Feel free to add me if you ever want to play. I think my info is on my Twitch. Get back to playing. Just went through the anomaly. I don't really know what this does. I'm still learning the zombies myself. Okay. Guess I need to get there to the Aether tunnel. I have no idea though. 23 meters. I like how they've added like indicators and stuff. So you can kind of figure out like where to go. It does help. There we go. Yeah, it's a big improvement over the last card. Okay. Machine part. Oh, so we're like repairing a machine of some sort, I guess. Oh, that's the pack-a-punch. Okay, I get it. That's how I get the pack-a-punch. Yeah, and it's 5k still.
Link reestablished. Thought we lost you there. What happened? Where did they go?
One of these, see if we can get any.
They traveled to the other dimension.
You know what? I'll take it. Okay, that was last zombie. Okay, I can rope train a bit now. Oh, the Rico. I thought that was a Rico over there, just sitting there. Six viewers, damn. Thanks, guys. Thank you so much for viewing, just for sitting here. We're on 14. Oh, okay, so this is where the fog comes in. I think this is where, like, the big guys come in, maybe? I'm not sure. I know there's one more perk I need to get, or two. I'm still learning this version of zombies. Having speed call is so nice, though. Goddamn, the fog makes it hard. Okay, this one's semi-auto. Okay, there's a lot of zombies behind me. Pretty sure I hear dogs or fire sale. Yeah, I knew I heard dogs. I'm gonna run over to the other area and hit the box. God damn this fog. Fire sale on for 11 seconds. Yeah, I can hit the box once, I think.
Yeah, the fog is dirt. Yo, X Greeny, what's going on? What's good, man? I'm just playing some Black Ops. Hitting the box. Come on, quick. Nice. This is what I'm gonna pack a punch. The Stoner 63. God damn, this fog. This fog's insane. I think I should sit over here and rape train around here. Yeah. The zombie brain rot seems to just be doing bits. Collect intel. I didn't even know there was intel there, to be honest. Okay. Let's try and get... There we go. Let's get some points. Okay, you're just walking on top of his head. That's fair enough. Okay, nearly got enough. Nearly got enough. I'm like 2k off. Bonus points. Okay, I'm like 100 off. Okay, keep that last zombie alive because I want to hit the. Yeah, the fog is dirt. Him just so I can pack a punch. This, well, from memory, I want to pack a punch first. I think I'll pack a punch first, and then next I'll go for the other perk. Gotta be quick in here though, because you can get trapped.
Picking up an unidentified hostile approaching your position. Being practically glowing radiation.
Get me out of here, quick time. See ya. Yeah, I've already got that. God damn, you run so slow with this fucking gun. At least he's doing okay damage. Damage could be better, but like, it is what it is. Okay, so there's the fucking bad guy that I need to just eliminate. Which means I'm just gonna run around you, take you guys. Can I have that? Yep, I can. I'm gonna run these guys over to this side. It's a bit easier to train them. Remember to buy armor. Yeah. Watching you work out is still funny. Haha. Fuck off, Becca. Yeah, I know. I'm gonna go get some armor. I just wanted to deal with these guys. The big fucking. There we go. Not really a fan of this gun, to be honest. It's doing bits, I guess. I don't know, I'm not a huge fan of it just because of the reload speed and stuff and the run speed. Oh, don't tell me I missed that.
The hell is coming off that.
There we go.
Looks like it could freeze the balls off a bloodhound.
Right, let's go quickly grab some armor while I have insta kill up. Do some cock push ups, lad. fuck off. I should have fucking just bought better armor. See ya. I wanted to buy the better armor. Yeah, true. Where's the box? I swear the box is down here. I'll take the Krieg. I don't want to extract just yet, but I swear there's something else I can do. I know if I go the... Oh, okay, it's a dog round. Okay, that just lags my game and fucking destroys me, I guess.
Oh, okay, so this will be a max ammo round. That's decent. Okay, they're new. They're new. They're definitely new. I haven't seen them before. Nice max ammo. Get a reload on the go. Quick view. Okay, you're getting really shot up and you're still not dead somehow. Okay. Jesus Christ, that took a while. Hit him with the Semtex. Check my Twitch. 5 viewers, decent, decent. So I don't want a radio just yet. I wanna... Oh, so dog's just... Okay, there we go, we got brain rot dog, that's decent. So can I hit this, or melee it, or... No. I need to line up for the tree. Go, get some more, get some more. I think that's my armor breaking. Yep, do that. Don't really want the new, to be honest. Oh, that's a big guy shooting me. Gonna run around you. Did you reload? Yeah, you did. Okay, that was decent. Sorry if I'm not replying if anyone's left a message. It's just because I have to alt tab every time I want to. So, I'm gonna go. It's this perk down here. It's a dead shot, isn't it? That should be like. Come on, I'm like. Oh, I'm like 10 points off. I don't want to die like this. Ammo this, and I'm gonna go get the last perk. Can you not hit me with that? That'd be excellent. There we are. Ooh, what's that? Ultra key card. I don't really know what the key card does, but thanks for the six viewers, guys. Okay, let's go get the other perk, which. I don't fully remember where it is. Okay, I guess I'd do. Alright. And then can you get I don't really want to do any of these challenges, so I don't feel like they're worth the I kind of do want to hit the mystery box, but it's a bit risky. Wrong way. Just take a quick vape break. So, how's everyone doing in chat? Just taking a quick vape break. Oh, my microphone fell over. Give me a second. As you can see, we're not the most professional setup here. Mike, do you want to stay? No. There we are, okay. Okay, I am back. Sorry about that. Just wanted a quick vaporizer. I'm going to take my hoodie off as well. So what was I doing? I wanted to hit the box. The box still here? Yeah, it is. Okay. There. Come on, please. Give me something good. The knife's actually good. Unless you get overrun, then it's awful. So, can I hit you? Okay, you can't shoot while you do that, I guess. Oh, I should have checked my ammo for that one. Probably gonna miss the box, but... Oh, no, there we go. Really? Free burst SMG again? God damn. I'm gonna rope train down here then, I guess. Oh wow, I really didn't want to pick that up. Oh, I dropped my pack-a-punch. Whoops. Okay, I'll get it on the return. Are they really all free burst weapons? What the fuck is this? Reloaded? Yeah, you are. Okay, excellent. There we go. There is my armor. Get a new, just for the cam. I'm still far off point wise. I need some ammo. Really? A K? K for that? I've got the grenade. I guess the org is okay. I need
doing pretty good, having a good day so far.
Okay, that's good to hear man. Good to hear James, I hope you are. What time is it where you are? Where are you from if you don't mind me asking? Okay, quickly repair that and then I need to get the fuck out of here. Make the jump! Ah, I always make the jump, let's go. I need to run fast. Let's just bust out the org. And then let's do some training, I guess. It's always good to stretch.
What round? It's 4:11 PM. Oh, so are you American?
I'm on round 19 at the moment, so I'm probably gonna extract next round. I think I'm still new to the zombies, so I'm still learning it, still new streamer. Right, let's get some rope train going then. Any tips would be appreciated, just because I'm still learning this version of zombies. Don't want to lose too much of my armor. You guys still chasing me, still spawning. Can I get like one version of brain rot or something? Just so I can... Okay, there we go. There you are. God, that's satisfying. Okay, that's the guy I want to kill. Carpenter, full body armor. Oh, I already got full. Can't start off for there. Level 30, let's go.
What part of Canada? Purely because.
Oh, you're Canadian. Nice, man. My friend Becca, she loves Canada. She's been over there. Okay, you two are over there. Don't really want to deal with you. I got 7k points, so. So the zombies keep spawning until the bosses are dead or. Come on, that's like a full clip. Jesus, then you split off into two as well, which makes it even worse. I've got a crawler over there. Alberta. Ooh, cool, man. Cool. Well, I hope you're having a good day over in Canada. I know weed is... My mic is kind of low. Okay, give me a second. I'll try and adjust my microphone volume. Okay. Sorry, I have a bit of a cramped setup. Okay, is that a bit better? Hopefully so. Turn that there. And then... Right, let's go. Got a crawler there. That guy should have split off into two. Yeah, he has, but I have no ammo. I have really no ammo. Jesus. Fuck me. Alright. I'm just gonna... Well, since that's slow, I'm gonna go try the box and stuff. I might pack a punch, but I need to... I don't know. I kind of want to save up, get something good from the box, and then pack a punch that instead. Wrong way. Still learning the map. Okay. Let's go to the bottom here. Let's hopefully not get a teddy bear. Get something we can pack a punch.
I've acquired a hand.
You know what? Oh, I need some ammo. Try the box again. You know what? That's good enough for me. Fail on. Back punch this. Let's go. Round 20. Round 20. Oh, shit. Microphone fell. One second. Okay. Microphone, you want to stay there? Yep, okay. Audio sounds perfect for me. I might have to turn up your volume. Audio is fine for me as well. Okay, thanks guys, thanks for the support. I'm on 6 viewers still, damn. Holding it tight. I don't want to rape train here. You get fucking caught so fast. So we've got the Winona, I guess. Which is a pack punched fear. Should have probably bought armor, but you know, these things happen. Let the zombies spawn in a bit. They're going to be behind me as well. Oh, you're fully automatic now. Thank God. Get some rape chain going. Get off me, dog. Reload this while I've got some time. There we are. They've spawned behind me, of course they do. I'm not going down like that. Can I get any zombies with brain rot, please? There's my armor. Kinda low HP. Come on, HP's regenning slowly. Nearly out of armor there. God damn, the kickback on that is fucking ridiculous. Jesus. At least I got enough bullets. Like, I feel like 63 bullets is pretty decent for this. Oh, so that's like a Mark II zombie. And now he has brain rot, so he's on my team, I guess. So I need to save up 10k for... Really? You really hit me with that? Motherfucker. At least it does decent damage to these guys, headshot-wise. And I can just lay into them. But it eats ammo, which is a bit of a shame.
Next orbital open.
armor. Milestone reach, round 20. Right, let's go for a fire sale. Fuck's the box? Am I blind? Guess I'm just blind. So how was your night, Becca? How are you doing? Yeah, fuck it. I'll probably just raid you in extraction. Guessing you're downstairs somehow? Yeah, you are. Guess I'll just radio in extraction. There we go. Okay, so what do I do now? I need to get over there.
Chopper inbound. We got a limited window here. Get a move on.
Okay. So I just need to head over there. Not bad for my first solo game of zombies. I prefer solo to public unless I'm playing with like people I know or friends. Not a good sign. There's the big guy who one hits you that I found out last time I played. Okay, this is a bit intense. Do I really not have any fucking grenades? Nice. Work was long and dull, but get to do it all again tomorrow. By you today. Well, I just thought I'd stream, throw on a nice stream. 620 eliminations, not bad. Wait, X feel failed? I don't really understand. Well, decent 20 round zombies anyway. So I'm guessing you must have to find more intel or some shit. I leveled up twice from that, so that's decent.